What's going on, guys? It's Tensor Beanie, guys. Another video for the fans, and today we have something pretty sick to show you guys. So recently, with all this like crazy shit going on with people leaving teams and stuff, which I personally don't even think is that crazy. I don't know why people are making this huge deal out of it. Like, to be brutally honest, I could give two shits either who is in what team. Like, they're still the same person, so it doesn't matter to them. Either way, we did this thing in Red a couple months ago called Red Clash of the Clans, and basically there were four captains: me, Kiwi, Raves, and Random. So basically, we just drafted our teams out of people in Red that wanted to participate in them, and with the last pick of every single round drafting, somehow I still ended up with a sick team. And honestly, my team performs better than I thought we would. Like, people that I thought weren't gonna hit actually hit the most shots. Everybody did well in my team. Team Tensor really did perform. I was so happy when I was going through all the final clips. And then we got my man Unchained to edit this, and he did it so quick, man. Like, he did it in like a few days. Like, I didn't really have to wait that long. And he was done with this before I left for LA for COD XP, which was like a month ago. And honestly, I just wanna make sure that a few people get some really big shout outs that were in this, because I feel bad. Because this whole Clash of the Clans thing was fun because it was going to be competitive, and like, that's why I was so excited to play Call of Duty again. I still like playing Call of Duty, but I never have had that like drive to hit clips like I did during this challenge. All of a sudden, when this challenge was going on, I wanted to hit clips again, and I was actually grinding. And there were a few people on my team that grinded especially hard. And first thing is first, like, if you're a sniper, you need to go subscribe to my man Red Testy. This dude hit so many bangers, bro. I swear to God. I'm not the biggest fan of sniping clips, only because like trick shots are more like, I don't know, exciting to me. When I look at a trick shot, I think it's sick. When I look at a sniper clip, it's sick, but at the same time, like, it just doesn't intrigue me as much. No hate to snipers, but that doesn't mean I can't appreciate what my man Testy did. My man Testy literally grinded for this, and he literally saved the sniping side of this montage. I'm gonna leave him in one of the links down below because he killed it, man, and honestly, like, he's one of the best snipers out there. I seriously want this dude to succeed as much as possible because honestly, he puts the work in, and honestly, he doesn't complain about anything. So if you're a fan of sniping, go sub to him, seriously. Also, I'm gonna leave my man Unchained down there below if you're a fan of editing. He did a crazy job on this edit. And like I said, he did it really fast too. And when I watched this, I loved it. I instantly fell in love with it. I'll obviously be leaving my whole team down below, like Trin, Mile, Rolex hit a lot of shots. Rolex is my man. We just had a sick team overall. So I'm gonna leave everyone down below. But yeah, I'm gonna show you guys the montage now. So thank you guys so much for watching up to this point. And I hope you guys enjoy this montage. It is really sick. And I will have a second upload later today. So peace out, everybody, and hit the dab one time, I guess. Squaw.
And you better know it.
Like a whore in a Cadillac down the Ford, where the choppers go, da-da-da. Haters hate, but we don't tolerate a lot of that. Mecklenburg County hoes guaranteed to holler back. Home of the haters, Lando where the ass is fat. Thirsty ass niggas frame the pussy on the golden plaque. What? These bitches hardly worth their weight in gold. Rather buy 84, put it on foes. With some hoes in the backseat, bumping big crit, big pimping in the lack fleet. Ballin' if you ask me. Carolina slumming, niggas humming over fat beats. Queen City youngin', choppers humming if you got beef. But I doubt it, no niggas who bout it, bout it. Got niggas who told them things and fans don't know how they got it. Ducked off in the safe, like don't tell nobody about it. Scouts honor death before this honor on his soul tatted. So you know these niggas thorough. Street bred niggas run up in your spot and unload. Shit, you see my niggas got heart, they just losing soul. Headed down the wrong path, but we see the road. Don't know exactly where we heading, we just gotta go. And it's that Carolina struggle, but we never fold. Yo, this that Carolina struggle story never told. This that Carolina hustle never running low. Where's that Carolina love that we never show? Well, this one for us, Carolina folk. Old school trumpets trumping, bass thumping in the back, bench seats, no buckets. I remember back when my nigga had a cutlass, seat about six bitches with a Quimini, cutting out the speakers on our way to ATL, kicking it with some peaches. Plus, I'm really trying to do this, so I do it for my peoples. Word up, meet me on the west, stay blessed. My niggas herbed up, windows rolled up, tint low as fuck. Plus, cuz don't got the strap and they ain't trying bust. And yeah, my niggas bout it, shorty bout that life. And yeah, my niggas bout it, boy, I'm bout that twice. Trying to hit your ride to Cali, man, I'm on that flight. They say I hope you cop a deal, man, your flow different. Charlie Sheen popping pills, I got the flow dripping. They say I hope you cop a deal, man, your flow different. Cause Charlie Sheen got the pills, it's got the flow dripping.
It seems like life's passing me by, but I keep my head up to the sky. And we gon' get high, and we gon' get high. It seems like life's passing me by, but I keep my head up to the sky. And we gon' get high, and we gon' get high.
Spit the grip on the kush, no cheap coffin. Story of a young nigga living what he talking. Trying to count a couple mil before they put me in the coffin. 98 Flint souls, keep a nigga jaywalk. Been pimping since Flintstones, making bitches bedrock. Bottle popper models, hit the telly, give them face shots. Thuggin' like Pac, turned up like rock. Rolling off a bean, now I hit a little pot just to get me to the top. Put my pippin' in perspective. My team and my grind, I'ma make niggas respect it. Set trip, full clip, run up and get your shit split. You niggas is Lesbos. Bunch of fucking clits. Get off my dick. I'm out to something, bitch. I shoot the game like magic.